Addison Fire Protection District was contacted for an inside smoke investigation at the Oak Meadows Golf Course. On arrival, they found heavy smoke pushing out of the roof area. The fire has progressed from the north to the south. We're currently at a fourth alarm, mutual aid box alarm, with approximately 100 firefighters and 25 fire companies fighting the fire.
What sort of fire conditions have you been battling?
It's been heavy fire conditions in the attic area. The roof structure is unstable, so we're doing a defensive operation.
Have you guys been able to contain them?